Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, Satan's schemes. In order that Satan might not outwit us, for we are not unaware of his schemes. 2 Corinthians 2:11. God has a plan for your life, and when you walk in it, you'll find peace, joy, and real fulfillment. Satan also has a plan for your life, and he counts heavily on one thing, your ignorance. If he can keep you in the dark, then he can wreak havoc with your life. His scheme is to keep you spiritually dull so that you can discern the needs in other people's lives. He wants to keep your life spiritually weak so that you can't respond. He wants to keep you living in condemnation so that you feel unfit and unworthy to minister to others, so that those who might have heard through you would be lost. In other words, Satan's goal is not just for you, but also those who he can reach through you. Once you know this, you've destroyed his advantage and taken the first step towards victory. Take the weapon out of his hand today. Jesus said, "I give unto you power over the powers of the enemy." Today, that power is found in his word, in the place of prayer, and in fellowship with his people. The thought for today: as you walk in obedience, you will discover you have the power to defeat Satan on every front and do the job God has called you to do. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.